drawn from many backgrounds to the beautiful and fertile Arizona terrain and climate. And whereas, Arizona vineyards represent the best of small family-owned, low-water use agriculture that produces a product desired throughout the United States. And whereas, Arizona wines have been recognized above the best in the world by highly regarded experts, bringing honors and awards to the state. And whereas, in 2010 wine tasting event, experts throughout the world ranked Arizona best in both red and white categories, with six Arizona wines being ranked among the top 10. And whereas, Arizona vineyards provide the state not only with excellent, well-regarded wines, but also with fascinating and scenic opportunities for tourism and even economic development in some of Arizona's most beautiful areas. And whereas, Arizona wine has come to symbolize and exemplify the striking landscape, exquisite climate, well-organized industry, and spirit of hard work that characterizes the great state of Arizona. Now, therefore, I, Janice K. Brewer, Governor of the State of Arizona, do hereby proclaim November 1st through 7th, 2010, is Arizona Wine Week.
Wow. I can hear a struggle.
Next question.